think I changed the expansion thing a few years ago. No main operating control, protective relay and power vent, oil power venter. Russian vacuum boiler. Well, it's been about a year. I think he had a problem with a relief valve blowing. I don't see any water though. All vented. I'll check the oil flow through the pump and we'll see if the filter's bad. Check and clean the nozzle. Give this a good clean in here. Put a new nozzle in it for sure. Why would you wear gloves? I can never figure it out. Clean up all that carbon out of that head. And you'd be surprised, a little bit of carburetor cleaner, clean it right up, see? so I got a 7545 here I'm gonna put in there. It's just been bouncing around in the tray. Should be fine. Head like this, you wanna run a 45 or 60 degree nozzle, but preferably a 45. Put that vein straight up and down like that. That's it. A little set screw right here, a little Phillips. Set the head. Put the electrode back in. Make this as possible, make sure that there's no cracks. This sends spark down to light the oil electrodes. Check the oil flow. It should be fine. It's been running lean. It's been running pretty clean, so we'll check it. I'll make sure we got a decent oil flow here. It should be calling for oil. It should be calling for heat, so it should fire right up. If I'm getting a good flow here, I'll leave the filter another year. Wow. Alright, let's see what we get. Safety. But we know we got enough oil flow there, so see it? Then go over the hole, release. If it was sooted, that thing would be rolling out. I'll get my combustion test and we'll check it. this type of head sometimes to give off high seal. We'll check it. It's off on the limit, so I'm gonna raise the high limit here so we can run it a bit. Sense of me taking it all apart and vacuuming it. Didn't come out that good because it's been in a cold truck. Really need to bring the printer in. No nozzle, clean retention head. Combustion test. Good oil flow and good draft. So she's ready for another year. I didn't really need to take it apart. It's been running clean in there. Clean and lean, so I've been maintaining this for a while, so. You get to know your different burners and systems, and you see how they're running. If they're running clean, I don't pull them apart every year. Depends. Filter's still good for another year. We're getting a good oil flow. I did change the nozzle and clean the head. It should be good to go. Power's on. Vent outside. I did oil this as oilers. I don't know if this one had oilers or not, but I did take it apart and check it last year, so I know it's good. The new ones are sealed combustion. They don't have oilers. That's a stainless steel one. Not the greatest, but it is what it is. Little pad there. Said we supposed to be 12 inches minimum off the ground for the snow. Well, look at this thing. Wow. Hey, little cattywampus there, mama. Oh, man, Nick Lil. Working again, y'all. Nick Lebel. She's a licker, mama. She's a licker. Oh, yeah. The baby dog is working again, y'all.